like to stand, I want to invite you to do that this time. I love the scripture that says that he who has begun a good work and you will be faithful to complete it. So no matter where you're at today or how you're feeling, God has a purpose and he's got a plan for your life. So let's sing this truth out tonight.
Was just written out of a a time of just compassion for those who were really close to us that were going through a really hard time, you know, and even in the midst of a trial or a storm, you know, God promises to never leave us. He promises to never forsake us, and He has always good in mind for us. So this song is just about His promises, the promise that He makes, that we will have rest, and that, you know, He will be our strength and our shield in those times, and we don't have to do life alone, because He's our Father and He cares for us. So we hope you guys enjoy this song. It's called Rest.
Don't give up.
where we may feel distant, God, or we have those voices in our head, God, that just tell us that we're not good enough, God. I just thank you, Lord, that you've created us, Lord, in your perfect image, God, and we are your children, Lord. We thank you so much for that. We just pray that you be with us, Lord, throughout this night, God, and just speak to our hearts tonight. In Jesus' name, amen.